the Royal Navy, they gave us a brief to make a ship that will collect up all the debris and all the essentials that have been spilt into the harbour by a hurricane. And we need to make a ship that can collect all the debris from the surface and from the underside of the water so that the big ship can get into the harbour.
So I'm Captain Andy Cree and I lead the Royal Navy UTC program. The Royal Navy is interested in developing engineering excellence in young people, and that's why we've set up this challenge today and also affiliated the Royal Navy to a number of UTCs around the country.
Each team is going to get a 2 5-minute attempts to clear as much debris as they can from the water, and then the winners are all going to go head to head and each have a 5-minute round to collect as much as they can.
I think UTCs benefit from the competition in that the students have an opportunity to do real engineering and problem solving, see it tested, and also in this environment they can see probably some of the best engineering facilities in the world.